Slowly we become aware of how we always live in between. Both in the world and yet outside it. Still shall.